Hey, it's Max here, welcome to Overlord. So some friends and I were talking about Pikmin and how we all generally enjoyed it, except for the few that didn't know about it, so we were kind of talking to them about it. And they said that if I like Pikmin, it sounded a lot like this game that I would enjoy it as well. And also, just like a quick heads up for you guys, I know we've been kind of doing No Man's Sky for the past times. We've been doing our, like, Steam games or whatever you want to call it, even though No Man's Sky was on the PS4, but that's beside the point. Well, I was playing on the PS4, but that's beside the point. So what I'm going to do now is just, I'm going to try to keep doing one-offs, but if I like a game enough, or if it warrants another video, then I'll make it like a mini series, just so you guys have like knowledge. So this might not be this might, I don't know, maybe I'll like really enjoy this. I mean, I even call myself Ectro, which I like never do as a gamer tag for YouTube. I always call myself Max, but I gotta be even.
This
one. What? Whoa! What? Why are they like unearthing me? And I'm.
Rub some acid.
Rub some acid. Oh crap! No. Hello, friends. Aren't you cute? I'll kill you. I will rule you. You need a king. Oh.
Evilness truly suits you.
Yes, it does.
So forth. There are nefarious deeds to be done.
Am I like your puppet? I'm your freaking leader. You know? Whoa.
I feel the land quaking with fear already.
Don't you tell me how to live my life. So apparently, oh wow. So that's me. Y'all little freaks better not tell me how to live my life. I live my own life. In my grave, oh, I got a mace. I'm Sauron. Oh no, it's an axe. So apparently this game is just.
I am not.
No, you're not.
Minion master and devoted servant of darkness.
Define darkness! Is that like dankness?
The haziness will pass, and your muscles will become limber again.
Can I jump?
You have been asleep for a very long time.
Who am I? I like start going through an existential crisis.
This cavern is the spawning pit, sire.
I feel like you're trying to rule me.
Are born and live.
You better listen to me
now
when I tell you to do
here,
things.
You can call forth minions from this minion gate.
What's a minion gate? Like, hold shift to lock on the minion. Okay, shift. Right mouse. Oh! Oh!
Ah, look at those keen little evil faces. Ready to loot and pillage at your command.
I like the idea of someone being devoted to evil for the sake of evil.
Follow me if you wish to study the finer points of combat and minion control.
What's this? Okay, so why aren't you doing it?
If you want to get straight to the smiting, then I shall meet you in the throne room upstairs. Your minions will follow you wherever you go.
I'm gonna become emotionally attached to you.
You give them a task.
How do I do that? Tell me, because apparently you're the only one that actually knows anything. Oh! Are you okay? I'm so sorry. Oh wait, I'm evil. That's right. I have to beat people to show my evilness.
Being Overlord is more than just throwing a few fireballs and causing chaos.
That sounds awesome!
Proper evil takes skill.
Then why aren't you doing it?
Well, just a bit of mayhem.
No, chaos is good. I like chaos.
I think the Sleeping Beauty's a little rusty.
Oh, is that you? What? Son, you want to go?
Our jester, sire.
I'll kick your butt.
I really should have nailed him out for the crows long ago.
Now let's kill him.
Teach him to respect his overlord.
Okay, really? Like, are you manipulating me? Press space. Excuse me.
You're tickling. You're tickling.
Hey. Did you tell me what? Oh, you're invincible?
Now hit him again. Don't hold back.
Apparently, I listened to that little minion over there. Shut up, you. Hold on, real quick. Really quick. Mouse speed. Slow that crap down. Yeah, your evil overlord's about to get a heart attack.
It's all coming back now. Evil is not something you just forget.
I love how unabashedly these guys are.
You metal lump. That's it.
Now okay, so that's my Z targeting. Wanna go again? Hee hee. But like, okay, you know there are games that are like, yo, he is evil.
Come on, princess, you move like a dead badger. Shame you don't smell as good.
Son?
He's out of your reach, sire. Use your minions to shut his flapping
mouth. I throw him. Just like, get over there, you.
Tubs, they should call you the Overlord.
Oh, you son of a gun.
Taking position!
Oh, so, oh!
It warms my black heart to see them running about the place.
So it's not like Pikmin where I just throw them. I lock onto someone.
Call your minions back, master.
Okay, this right mouse, left mouse thing is going to be really retained real fast. Okay.
All of them.
Oh, hold.
Right. Mr. Overlord, look. Show me some evil.
If you I hit you with an axe like 10 times! Route,
then you must sweep them through it.
What? Hold both right and left mouse, then move the mouse in the direction of the jester? Whoa! These guys handle weird. Okay. Excuse me. Have fun with that, bud.
That evil? Overlord?
Oh, no, no. Hey.
More like.
Hey, you get over there. Why don't we kill him?
Let him get away, sire. Sweep your minions after him. Bet he'll whittle himself.
You're the closest one to him. Obey me and kill him. Oh, what? Alright, so. So, wow, these guys handle weird. You're all, like, really jittery. I really hope there's not, like, any tightrope walkings you're gonna expect me to do. There you go. Have fun with that one.
I hurt.
And then I can just. Shift and
I think you're ready, master.
What am I ready for?
Accompany me to the throne room.
Of evil?
Evil
what is with your hand motions? Alright, where are my minions?
Feel free to beat him further if you wish.
He likes being beat with an axe. Yeah, we accidentally cast like this impervious spell on him, so now he can't be hurt by anything. Unfortunately, he sucks at fighting and can't stand the sight of blood except his own, so really he's just kinda there. There's that guy, he's partying. Auto-saved. What is an auto-save? Sire, you are playing a video game. What? Tell me some legends.
Sire.
Once again, I'm pretty sure you're manipulating me.
One cannot be a bastion of evil.
I can be a bastion of evil.
Heroes lining
so I was like immediately Overwatch, like, I can be a bastion of
that
evil.
Particularly bothersome, killing your predecessor like that.
My predecessor?
Still, you're here now,
I'm my
sire.
Own predecessor.
Evil will always find a way.
It feels good being the villain.
Destroyed
sometimes,
much of the tower.
Oh, well,
but
yeah.
It's merely a setback for the forces of darkness. Sire.
My legions of terror.
You are our new overlord.
So
rebuild
you're telling
your
me
tower,
what to do?
Punish those so-called heroes and reestablish a dark domain.
Dude, I just want to start an ice cream
this
business.
This is the tower portal, sire.
I just want to start an ice cream business.
It's missing its power source, the tower.
Is it Shadow of the Colossus?
However. There's still a tiny bit of energy left.
It's fueled by wind.
It's just enough to transport you to the last known location of the heart.
It, like, transports me to, like, the middle of, like, the hero's lair.
Sire.
Oh, excuse me. When you're ready, sire, stand to. Oh, there it goes. Dang him. When we reanimated him, did he keep his brains?
Ah. You made it through the gate, sire.
I'm gonna assume you're a hero unit and
this
throw you at the enemy first.
Wilderness, so rural and
perfect.
Idyllic. Hideous, is it not?
No, it's beautiful.
Try not to inhale it, my lord.
Don't you tell me what to do.
You can summon your minions from these.
Is that my onion?
They are ancient arcane links between your tower and this land.
So they're bred there and they just pop.
Currently, you can only summon browns.
You racist.
You must find the other lost Midian tribes before you can summon them.
What color are you? You're like. You're
perhaps
like
we may recover some of our looted tower
me.
Objects in this lush, verdant abomination.
Okay, so do we kill things
Midians
and like.
Browns are your main fighters. They will happily die. These fluffy creatures
okay.
barely know they're alive. But you can still harvest life.
I'm pretty sure they know they're alive.
Them.
Look at them!
Remember,
they're so happy!
Life force equals minions. Return
okay, so.
To the gate to call more to your side.
Okay, good. So. Go, 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 go! Yeah, get them. Now help too.
Minions will dutifully bring you anything they find.
Go, 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 get that.
Like
get
this life force.
Alright.
They do not have the wit to do anything else, nor the pockets.
Oh, wait, hold
you
on.
Can absorb life force yourself, master. By merely getting near.
Oh, yeah, corner him, corner him. So.
All they
there
do
we go.
Is chew grass until something kills them.
I love being evil. Alright, so you guys sweep this way. I'm gonna sweep. Oh, no, don't let that guy get away. So, let me see if I understand this right.
Stupid, pointless creatures.
Okay, look, I need a name for you. I'm gonna call you Old Fart. Look at your Old Fart. Don't you tell me how to live my life, okay? Oh, okay, so...
Our way is blocked. We have strength in numbers.
That's kind of interesting that I don't have to necessarily...
Use all your minions on that pillar.
I don't have to necessarily bring... Okay, I don't know how strong I am compared to these guys, but I'm going to like... Yes.
These urns ahead may yield something beneficial.
Who puts random urns here?
Minions like more than breaking things.
Well, what is...
Apart from killing things.
Do you guys have, like, any form of society and culture or anything? But sorry, what I was saying before is it's kind of interesting how they don't have to bring life force back to the onion. They just bring it to me. And that's good enough. So now I got all this life force. So I'm like, I... Yeah, so get you guys over there. I keep forgetting I could just hit L.
Make your master proud.
Don't you tell me how to live my life, okay? I can figure it out. I think I got this. See, check... Oh, that's a human.
Halflings took over my farm.
Oh, no.
Put me up in the sun to scare the birds.
But you're walking right now.
Those pumpkins are plotting against poor Bob.
Oh, my goodness, poor Bob. Swear allegiance and sell me.
The pies I made. And the soup. And the jelly. And the, ice cream.
I want ice cream.
I hear the pumpkins whispering at night. But I won't leave my farm to the Halflings. Oh, no. They're worshiping
the
pumpkins.
Please will be my first evil minion.
Back. Oh.
Dude, totally.
Your creatures ain't related to pumpkins, are they?
Hey, you back here right now.
Even the birds laugh at me.
Do you want to be my friend?
They're in league with the pumpkins.
Be my friend. Also, why do you have these pumpkins if you... Do you want to be my friend? Like, sell me your soul. I will let you be a chef and a farmer for my minions. Hold on. Okay, so I can still only have 5.
Keep those squeaky things away from me!
Alright. Guys. This kind of stinks,
your
like, not being able to
related
see my cold.
To pumpkins, are they?
You already asked that, and shut up. And also,
even
why are you a
laugh at me.
Shut
They're
up!
With the pumpkins.
Just shut up, okay? Alright.
My Whoa. Farm! Oh, well... I'd rather
Seriously?
Have a wrecked farm than one smuggling a half
Get.
Thing.
Oh, I'm kicking.
Normal tea sipping cakey oh. in types either.
There you go, excuse
They're
me.
Evil.
Yeah!
Oh, you better get
Rip his arms
silly.
Off.
And the path beyond my house leads to the village of Spree.
Why is he okay with me destroying his house?
Demons about, so be careful.
Hey, thanks, man. I really appreciate it.
Kill!
Well.
Me? Well, I think I'll stay here.
What?
Fix me farm. Maybe grow marrows instead. Yeah, marrows don't talk so much. Yeah, that'd be nice.
Well, good day to you, sir. I can't believe he's okay with the fact that I just, like... Kind of, like, killed the apple. I don't think there's anything back there. Freaking Old Fart. I need a better name than Old Fart. How about, Gray Nose. No, isn't that a name something else? I don't remember. Wrinkle Snout. I'm gonna call you Wrinkle Snout. Freaking Wrinkle Snout.
Your minions can access areas that are too small for your evil magnificence.
Are you serious? How far can I make them, like... Oh, wow. I actually got some pretty... the problem is they get easily distracted. Yeah, you get over there and you kill things. Alright, yeah, get back over here. Nice pumpkin, by the way. Mushrooms! We will start a brilliant mushroom farm. Wrinkle Snout, so help me, I will kill you. Yeah. Swarm them.
The blows from those dead halflings. That's evil.
I'm pretty sure that's not evil. I'm pretty sure that's like lice.
All us evil creatures. You will learn more of it in time.
Don't you tell me how to live my life, okay? Alright, I'm gonna throw you guys at that. That's how it works. I'm gonna throw you too. I have 6 minions here, not 5.
The tower heart. The halflings
wow.
must have used it to grow pumpkins.
Ah.
Fools. They have no idea.
Look, they used it to grow pumpkins. That sounds legit.
Clear those pumpkins.
All right, I'm waiting for an ambush, so keep an eye out, man. I'm about to sneeze because of all the life and joy in the world. I think I'm fine. My evil just. Oh, Eddie, I need 10 for that. Bye. Can you guys do it, or Oh. Way to go, Bill! Bill, that was good! You get a promotion, Bill. Good job. Hey, I may be evil, but don't... Hey, you.
Yes, master!
You.
Yes, master! Yeah,
yeah. Oh, so I can't, like... I can't select them all individually. It's weird, because... So in Pikmin... Oh, shut up, Wrinklesnout. So, in Pikmin, they kind of encourage, like, throwing one Pikmin and then just being like, okay, boom, he's got it. He's good.
Yeah. Minions have found a shortcut.
Wrinklesnout, shut up. But, like, they encourage just being like, all right, Pikmin, grab the thing, you're good to go.
Hey, keep up with the other minions. Giblet, I see you pretending to hold it with one claw.
What?
Hold your share, Gubbin, you useless sack of pus.
They're all working quite well. They're being good people. They are great workers. Wrinklesnout, how would you quit being a jerk, okay? Go! Look at Jack over here! Return the tower within to learn more about the tower gate. I want more minions. Ugh, that's so dumb. Alright, get back in there, guys. Oh, wait, how
do- You should return to the tower, sire.
How do I put him back in? What if I want to, like, change- Oh. Wrinklesnout? Yeah, we better head back to the tower. Fine.
Minion of evil! Minion of evil!
It is back where it belongs.
Sorry.
This is the heart of the tower, sire.
This isn't Shadow of the Colossus. You lied to me.
Establish your dark domain.
Don't tell me how to live my dark domain. That's the point of it being a dark.
It will
oh, there it goes.
You to visit the tower whenever you wish and provide access to all of the tower's resources.
That is actually useful. The only problem is, am I the only one that
and
can use
look,
it?
It seems to have bestowed a little gift upon you, sire.
Wrinklesnout, I'm going to kill you.
You can now control 10 minions. Ha! And it seems to have retained one of its spells, the fireball spell.
Wait, what?
Robust fellow. Might have known he'd make it.
What?
I'll teach you how to use him when the need arises. But I
tell me now.
Sire, find more of our missing tower objects.
Wrinklesnout.
A crane would be Wrinklesnout. Particularly handy. Then we could clear the debris around here.
Wrinklesnout.
Open up some rooms.
Wrinklesnout.
Unfortunately, I'm not the evil entity that I once
die.
Was.
Die.
I cannot take the feel of lush green grass under my feet and
good
song in my
freaking
ears.
Shut up.
In fact, I think I need to find a dark corner and something to pummel.
Yeah,
I
you.
Stay here.
Good.
The heart will allow me to speak directly to you, sire.
Hey, Jester, want to help me, like, kick his butt?
Use
He's invincible, apparently.
To the halfling domain.
Okay.
Salutations!
Screw you. I like you. Screw you! Oh, by the way, I am evil. If you guys didn't. Mellow Hills. I kind of like the idea of, like, being able to teleport whenever I want, but I have a
testing,
feeling...
Testing! 1, 2! Is this thing working? It's a bit grubby.
I thought you liked that. Alright, give me...
Can you hear me, master? Oh,
don't you tell me how to live my life.
And now, sire,
la-la-la.
The creatures around here are rather frisky.
Yeah, whatevs.
So they will have undoubtedly repopulated the area.
Whatevs. Looking for...
Call forth some minions.
All right, go.
And head for that peasant village.
Oh, there's like, Free. Call forth some... Oh. Oh. Oh, you're already...
Approaching. Get ready.
Hang on.
What?
Those ain't our flins.
Halfling?
Look at the one with the helmet.
He's got a nice helmet.
Could be two halflings holding up some armor.
I wish I had armor.
Yeah. Oh, I bet that's it. I don't trust those sneaky little wasp names.
Do you want to join my reign of terror?
Here, prove you ain't our flins and free our men from the camps down the road.
Why am I helping you?
If you are, stay right there so I can get my aim straight. Now that Lord Spree's gone... We're the last line of defense.
Thank you for telling
we
me that.
We get in and they'll have us in one of those work camps before you can say T and K.
I'm going to put you
Go
in a work
on,
camp.
Get out of here. Sure you're not a coward like Lord Spree.
Yeah, sure you're not a coward.
And try not to die horribly.
There, in the field, greedy little halflings. Use your fireball spell on the wheat and roast them like suckling pigs.
Who are you talking to?
We ain't letting you in, unless you prove you're not one of them knee nutters.
That felt good. How do I get mana back? Oh, I'm sorry, do you think I'm a halfling? I will take over your freaking empire, you know? What's this? Minions. Collect. 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 Alright, so good, good. Oop. Oop. That's actually a large amount of people. This is fine. Alright, rush them. Since apparently that's the only strategy I know. Just rushing. But I like the idea of just... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Toast the field. Toast them all. Hey, come back, come back. I don't want you guys to get hurt, okay? Hey, I may be evil, but I care about my minions. Speaking of which... Yeah, everyone get close. Eat up, guys. Eat up. Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom. I'm numb. Oh, okay, I guess you don't. I guess you subsist entirely on violence. Do you guys like flour or anything like that? Do you flour? It's like, do you guys like? Oh wait, hold on. We are stealthy. Oh, I don't got any mana. That's okay. I got an axe. Who needs mana when you have an axe? Oh, hey. Oh, I'm sorry, little guys. Watch your leader fight. Oh, that guy's throwing rock. Yeah, rush him. I can't believe you guys were destroyed by half.
One last thing, sire. Killing innocents, and I use the term loosely, increases your corruption.
I tried to kill the pumpkin guy, and you wouldn't let me.
This attracts more evil energy, which increases your power.
Maybe I want to be a hero. Maybe I want them to love me.
This is rarely suitable for establishing a long-term evil plan. That requires people, living people. Gratitude comes with its own reward.
Right! Subjugation! Love me. Love me or I burn your fields. So I can either help them and gain evil, like, better, I guess? Yeah, bring me a life force. Yeah, excuse me, I'm taking your crap. Payments, son. Yeah, treasure! Apparently I carry it in my giant helmet.
This must be the work camp those peasants spoke of. Be careful. This is an arcane blood pit, sire.
Who leaves an arcane blood pit?
Here to regain your own health. Have no fear. Whoa. Your minions will gladly die for you. They're very loyal.
Okay. Bill, get in there. No, not Jack. Alright, Jack, get in there. So, when do you get in there? Get in the blood pit. Get in the blood pit. Get in the blood pit. Oh, maybe I have to like kick you. Well, get in the blood pit. Why is no one getting in the blood pit? Get in the. Alright, screw it. I don't need it. Get in the blood pit. Why isn't this working?
That must hurt.
Hang on. Well, I'm confused. All I want them to do is get into the blood pit, and they're not doing it. Hang on. This is actually a mechanic that I'm going to need. I think I completely ignored Wrinkle Snout, and it only does health. Oh well, screw it. I don't need health. Need mana. Oh. Kill. Oh. Oh. Well, crap, man. How'd you do that? Alright, fine, screw it. Gentlemen, wanna see a trick? Nah, throwing rocks makes complete sense. Do you know how hard it is to make a bow? Alright, let's rush this way. Yeah, keep going. Nope. Go. I'm a little sad, though, that there isn't much strategy past just straight up rushing them. Oh, no! No, my minions! Oh, no. I think Jack died. Oh, man, that is unfortunate. All right, collect the bodies and bring them back. Oh. That is not what I meant. Thank you, but that is not what I... Oh, yeah. Okay, there we go. So they bring me mana. They bring me mana, and I use it to destroy the countryside. You get in there, you kill those things. This is my new empire. I, your new overlord, have extreme ADHD. Yeah, bring that crap. All right. That is unfortunate that I lost Jack, though. I like Jack. I like Jack a lot. But it's okay. Oh, there they are. Okay. Yeah, rush them. Rush them. Oh, wow.
Make sure you take a full set of minions with you. Halflings might be short.
Can I just, like, select it from here? Tough. Yeah. Oh, I can. Yeah, just get over here. Come on. La la la. I tell you guys to go over here.
Look, sire.
Yeah, take care of that mess.
Your minions can turn these and, well, you never know what might happen.
I don't think technology works this way. How does the rope connect to this? Good. One thing I am happy though, like truly happy about this game, is how smart they are when it comes to like coming back to me. Cause I don't need to return it. I don't need to return it. I'm perfectly fine. You know what I need? I need more minions. I need an army. Like a proper army. What's this? I can amp? Nah. Okay, let's explore a little bit. Alright, peasant. Wanna join my reign of terror? Oh, yeah.
I've got calluses. My beautiful hands.
I will subjugate you all for evil. Crap you want.
We've got to keep chopping.
That's a pickaxe. It's like, we've got to keep chopping. You are using a pickaxe against a tree. Minecraft has taught me that that crap don't work. Ah, you kill Frodo. Ah. What is that, like rage mode? I like it.
That must hurt.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Are they all dead? Oh no, they have rocks. Just swarm them. I'm gonna kill those guys with the rocks. Doink, doink, doink. I like that. I like, oops, shut up. I like that a lot. I could just be like, all right, you guys rush that way. I'm gonna go here. Cause hey, you gotta show your troops how to do crap right, you know? What, like you think they're just gonna be okay with you running around killing stuff? Or sorry, with them running around killing stuff? No, you gotta remind them. Hey, I can take you little schmucks at any time. Y'all think you're better than me? No, you're not better, sorry. It's like, oh. I love you guys. Yeah, it is fun. Get over here. Why aren't you using their weapons? That's great. All right, we gotta take out those other halflings, I guess. I don't know why we're killing halflings, to be honest. But all right, you guys rush that way.
Hey, help us out.
I'll help you out. Oh crap, that's actually a lot. All right.
There are more prisoners over there, but they've got a big old troll guarding them.
What's a troll? Sir, are you serious? Sir? Alright, yeah, rush this
way. We'll help you slay the brute!
Alright. Deal. And for exchange, you better, sell me your soul. You better let me command you just like actual minions, okay? Like, I expect you to throw your bodies at them. Yeah, rush forward. Just do that.
No sense in dying. There are others willing to do it for you.
That is true.
Fear and awe can be valuable commodities, sire.
I want to be loved. Hey, come on, guys. Go. Come on, guys. Chop, chop. We got a mission. We got a goal. We got something. Rush. Wherever that troll is, I'm just going to throw fireballs at him. He's free. Y'all love me yet?
There are more prisoners
over there. I got a
blood
pit over there.
But they've got a big old troll guard in there.
You literally just said that. Gentlemen, let us rise to battle. That's
get us out of here.
That is a very fat troll. And I itch my nose again. I hate it when I do that. He's dead. Kill him. Are you serious? He's dead to me. Dead. Wow, that did like nothing. Oh yeah, wanna see a trick. Oh, you knocked me over. You knocked me over. No, you are, I'm suck his life force out. Yep, kill him. Kill him. Yep. Well, I think I, oh no, I don't wanna select you guys for death. I just wanna go. Guys. Alright, my lovely minions. I love you all. Oh, hey, there's that one guy there. He's like, if I don't move, they won't see me. Alright, everyone get back over here. I don't know what that little knife does. Like, do you guys, like, grab it and use it? Eh, whatevs. Before I free you, sell me your souls. By souls, I mean your shoes and your socks. I really like being an evil overlord. I'm sorry. Okay, it's... I've talked about this before. I kind of pride myself in being chaotic good. Chaotic good doesn't mean I can't be evil. Yeah. Because I'm either chaotic good or chaotic evil. Or both. Or all three. It doesn't matter. Hang on. I want to free you guys.
Kill!
That didn't sound like
hurry,
one of...
Hurry!
Hey, I want to get these guys out. I want to get these guys out. Oh, I gotta get up there. And get up there. Okay, let's go. Hey, oh!
Our liberator!
Hey,
we don't need this crane anymore.
Oh, we don't.
Well, it is ours, wretched creatures.
Wait, is that guy? Oh, okay, the way he was, like, bent over.
Have your minions bring it to the waypoint gate.
Sire! You mean the one that's, like, literally right there? Okay, we didn't just care about that one! Oh, wait, hang on, minions. Hang on, before you do that. Hey, stop. Hey, stop. Seriously? Okay. Yeah, get over there. These people will love us. I expect you all to sell me your souls. If you do not sell me your souls, I am your god.
Let's go to Spree.
I am your god. You will obey me. They like stand in the circle. I start throwing fireballs at him. Just like, obey me or suffer. This is fun. I legitimately like this a lot. All right, let's head. Oh, it's more halflings. Gentlemen. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you just try to ambush me? That crap didn't work. That crap does not work with me. Ah, yeah, suck it. Do you guys get hurt by fire? I don't think you do. Well, okay, if they don't get hurt by my fire, I'll be fine. Oh. Hey, put that crap
down.
You bring me the treasure. You don't loot. Oh, hey, this guy's an idiot. He didn't hear his He didn't hear his brethren getting completely owned. Hey, you guys just destroy that crap. Good. You're such lovely little minions. I want you to know that you're all beautiful. You are such great little workers. Oh, these are friends. Better keep moving. Better sell me your soul. Huh? Well, huh? You gonna sell me your soul or what? Just like walk over them. You are gonna sell me your soul, right? Oh, is that guy better armored? Oh, I'm gonna call you Sickle Scrout. All right, come on, Sickle Scrout. Oh, watch out. No, don't destroy the mushrooms. Yes, these people will love me. What, no, we don't need to autosave. I can see them right there. I know exactly what to do. They're in my camp. Come back to me, minions. Come back to me. I kind of like the foghorn, but I don't at the same time. I don't know how I feel about the foghorn. Because it's just like... Alright. Yeah, that's pretty good. So... Oh, wait. You gotta walk all the way around. Alright, come on, Sickle Scrap. You are the new leader. Jack was the leader before, but now you're the... Oh. Okay, we're fine. As my new Legion of Terror, you will all follow me to glory. Since I run faster than you. So, how about that whole swearing eternal allegiance thing? Huh? I am your new king! Actually, God, I'm your God.
You for a second. We
did
were just
you?
Having a little fun with you earlier. No offense, eh?
Sell me your soul. Listen up, peasants. I own your bums now. I want you to die. You're going to die. That's how this mess works. See?
It's nice to see folks enjoying themselves for a change. Quite a wild bunch, aren't they?
They don't seem to be paying for their meals.
I call me Ruboria. I'm called Archibald Damius Methuselah Wobbleboy III.
What?
Well, folks around here just call me Archie.
Archie, sell me your soul.
We've had some tough times.
Archie?
The halflings have ransacked most of the farms and everyone's turned up in Spree on my doorstep.
So...
They voted me mayor.
Okay.
I got like, the drinks, mayor? Yeah. But no food to feed them.
Okay, as long as you're drunk.
Look, I really need some...
valiant knights.
I'm pretty valiant. The food the halflings stole from us. I like how my minions are completely rowdy. I'm just like cold death.
I bet they're keeping it there. Go on. Full tummies for us equals fuller pockets for you.
So you...
If you get my drift.
So will you... Nah, fine, whatever, I'll do it.
Thank you for freeing us.
Yeah, you better sell me soul.
I'm gonna name a pumpkin after you.
I'm going to kill you. Just, you die. Oh, no, quit destroying that and pull the thing.
Are those creatures for sale?
Screw you, they're my minions, okay? That one's George, he's a little special. Where's Phil? Phil, get in there. There you go. We're gonna go off to kill the halflings that have been waiting right outside your doorstep for unknown reasons. Whoa, lag. There we go. Sorry, interdimensional lag. You know how it is, I'm sure. All right, where are the minions? Where are they? Oh, crap. Yeah, get those guys. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna run up there, swarm those guys. Yeah, literally, the strategy to killing everything is just to swarm them. Which, I mean, I can appreciate the realism. You gonna be okay, little guy? Not sure if I can like learn a spell to like heal them. That'd be pretty good. Or like to boost them. That way it's like I'm actually being a summoner just in the back boosting them like crazy. I probably should open this shortcut. Get in there. You do your thing, yo guy. You do you. Yeah, you got wrinkle snout, always yelling at you guys, being like, oh, you're not doing your fair share. You see, it's very simple. I know you all will do your fair share, because if you don't, I'll kill you. First offense. Just the moment I see you, you're dead. Oh, by the way, I'm actually kind of banged up a little bit, so might need to get some healing in. Which means some of you may have to sacrifice your lives for the greater good. Who wants to be a volunteer? That's how it works, right? You guys volunteer for that crap? I don't know why you volunteer for that crap. Probably because if you don't, I'll kill you myself. Oh my goodness, Frodo! Is this where Frodo lives? Let's knock on his door. Do you like any food in this? Do you like any food? Is there like a ring? Is there a ring of ultimate power? Can I get Sauron or get in there? I don't know. Get in there. Get in there and find crap. Well, I hear some lovely music. It's time for my 190th birthday! Down there.
We should hurry up, sire. Don't want to miss it.
As I said before, I have a bad habit of enjoying. Oh, hey! Don't you throw that rock at me. Screw you. You're dead. Oh, crap, control. Alright, rush it. Rush that sucker. Rush that sucker. There you go. Rush that sucker. Oh, crap. Retreat. Right, come back. Where is my whatchamacallit? Alright, we lost a lot of good men. Where are my things? Here we are. That is what I was looking for. Alright, come on. Come on, there we go. Alright. Give me all of them. Onward to glory, gentlemen. Unfortunate. I'm a little bummed about those last guys. It's like, oh man, they're dead. Alright, yeah, get in there. Just gonna rough them out. Nope, sorry. Unfortunately, now we lost our element of surprise, but that's fine. I'm pretty sure I killed you. Pretty sure you're dead. Just rush him. Just rush him. Boink, boink. Boink, boink. Boink, boink. Yeah, I'm really quick at killing him. Granted, I'm a giant guy with an axe. Oh, seriously? Son of a gun. Boink, boink. Oh, oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. That is a really irritating heartbeat.
For you.
Yes, for me. Holy crap, I'm about to die. Get help. Where do I get help? Find out about the mysterious lady. You mean that one that was like running around screaming like an idiot? Where do I get some help? Y'all better not complain when I...
Stop that!
What? You gotta tell me what? No, you're not gonna tell me what. I am your evil king. You will address me as such. Is that a... Oops. Why are you not getting in the... I don't get it. I don't get it, and I think it's dumb. Why isn't it working? Like, everything should be just like, okay, I want mana. Get in the thing. Okay, I guess I can't. I guess I have to return to the tower now. Alright, screw it. So I guess I'm just gonna have to send them in. Except I can't see where they are. Okay, yeah, I got it perfectly. I got it so good. So now I gotta have them come around. Up there. Come on. Yeah, all of you get in there and just wreck them. Since I apparently can't heal. Which is really irritating. Like, it stands to reason that I should be able to heal. Get in there, ransack the place. Find me some food. Okay, yeah, I really like gold. I really do. But apparently, oh, there you go. Whoever just gave me that, you get the little bonuses.
Seems that we won't be joining the party just yet.
Well, Wrinkle Snout.
Perhaps you should find out where those greedy devils have hidden Spree's food.
I know where they hidden Spree's food. It's behind the gate. Where else do you think they hid it? God, the guy's dense. Excuse me. Get me my stuff. Quit having the roof glitch through. Yes, hell, thank you. Yeah, I don't know why the blood pit things aren't working, because that's really stupid.
Looks like okay. You'll be able to fit your magnificent and imposing presence in through there, Lord.
Do you really think flattery's gonna work on me? Cause it will. It is cause 100% it will. It will totally work on me. No. Halfling homes? This is a giant house. Also, why do the halflings have a troll? Anyways, we should probably end the episode. I've been playing for almost an hour. And, I told you guys. Oh. What? What? Why do they have a spot specifically meant for my evil? I don't want to waypoint gate. No, no. I got all the minions I want, so. I get like such a Pikmin vibe that I want to be like super productive. Party's in town! Alright, so let's call this an episode, since I'm honestly having a lot of fun with this. So I think we'll do like a bit more of it. Sorry if you guys don't like me doing miniseries, but. This definitely warrants a few more episodes. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, suggest other fun games you want me to play, and I'll see you then. Yeah, if I could, I would tell him, hey, fat peasants, you wanna know what you're going to exchange for this food and my, like, health? It rhymes with your soul. Thank goodness this thing full of Kool-Aid is the only source of demon energy. Oh, it'd be a shame if what's that floating thing? It like lands on you.